With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves of our top three. Norris, Bottas, and Max Verstappen. Here we are again then at Le Castellet for another round of this year's Formula One World Championship. Renault took their first French Grand Prix win all the way back in the inaugural race in 1906, but it was another 73 years before they could take their second. I'm sure Alpine will be pushing hard to delight the local fans here today. The Circuit Paul Ricard then, a 3.6-mile track 25 miles east of Marseille. 15 corners here, 6 to the left and 9 to the right, with the main overtaking chance expected going into turn 8. Top speeds today should be around 205 miles per hour. It's race day yet again, and joining me for a chat, Anthony Davidson. Ant, our racers are certainly in for a rough day today. What will you be watching for as they go down into turn 1?
Well, the start of the race is always one of the most nerve-wracking parts. You have to hope that everyone is able to get off to a clean start, and this is possibly the trickiest part of the entire race. So many drivers in such a small space, and finding your braking point into turn 1 as well. It's a testament to the driver's skill that there aren't more incidents.
It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Lando Norris will lead us away from pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Gasly, Lance Stroll, and Perez, Leclerc, Moore, Ricciardo, and Nobuharu Matsushita, Giovinazzi, Vettel, George Russell, and Latifi, Mazepin, Sainz, Esteban Ocon and Guan Yu Zhou, Tsunoda and Mick Schumacher. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
After the points finish last race, let's aim to keep the momentum going.
Thank you.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flag. See some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. We're trailing our teammate by 9.9 seconds. thank you for all your hard work out there. That was a strong drive and a good finish. Well done.
Another superb French Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
Well, keeping their tyre temperatures up in the tricky wet conditions was really important. There's not much grip out there at the best of times, and it's 10 times worse if you're out there on cold tyres. So the way they kept the rubber in its proper operating window was a huge advantage today.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. Standings. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Moore. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Through the field today. What was your strategy? You're surpassing all expectations. Can anything or anyone stop you? Did you feel comfortable in the wet weather today? That was a close finish. How are things between the two of you? Appreciate your time.